Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. The unique personality of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. There have been many great men in the world before and after the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who influenced the course of history. But the personal influence of the Prophet is quite different from all others. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was revered by the people of that time as the Al-Amin, faithful, who set an example to the whole world through his holiness of life. All world leaders have followers, but what other leaders has had followers like the followers of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? All the movements of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, such as his daily routine, dress, movement, worship, looks and appearance, were exemplary to others. The life of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a clear vision of Islamic ideals. He did not give sarcastic advice to those who were involved in immorality. On the contrary, he made them aware of God, who is always watching in the dark and in the light. Thus, the mind which is the cause of all evils could be changed and made good. The virtuous followers were a reflection of that unique life. They gave a priority to the interest of the Prophet over all their own interests. Most of the time was spent with the Prophet and was surrounded by loving reverence. This was in line with the ideals of Islam and the life messages of the Prophet. William Moore, realizing the greatness of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, wrote, "The time of Muhammad's arrival was difficult and difficult to achieve reform, but we can see no other success and reform completed when the Prophet died. We need to have throughout our lives the message and visions of the life of the Prophet, the model for the people of the world. True love for the Prophet is obedience to his teachings. That is the only way to become a good Muslim. If you love God, follow me, then Allah will love you. How can we be followers of the Prophet when not a single finger has been moved against the growing violence and injustice in the country? Grow up. Mature. May Allah bless you. Ameen." به يغسل الله صوف من أتاه.